Kevin Tibbs, you and VSK defending the VPW Tag Team Championships Saturday night, March 10th at the 6-year anniversary show against Ricky Reyes and EJ Risk. Now, there are thoughts that you and VSK not on the same page. What are your thoughts?
Well, you're correct to think that way, okay? January at the King of New York tournament, I had it won. VSK thought he was doing the right thing by trying to help me. But he cost me the tournament. Inadvertently, as it may have been, it cost me the tournament. So here's the deal. VSK and I have been friends for a long time. Am I mad? Am I upset about it? Of course I am. Last year, 2011, I lost to EJ Risk in the finals. 2012, the finals came down to EJ and I again, and I thought I could get my revenge, and I thought I'd have the rightful spot as the King of New York. But, like the saying goes, it happens. It happens that my best friend kicked me in the face and cost me the tournament. However, it wasn't inadvertent, and it wasn't his fault. And I can accept that now.
Now, what are your thoughts about Saturday night defending the titles against Ricky and EJ?
Well, here's the deal. Ricky Reyes and EJ Risk, they are probably, well, not probably, they are the toughest competition we're going to have, ever have, in defending these tag team championships. But the problem for EJ Risk and Ricky Reyes is that whether or not VSK and I are on the same page or not, we are still the two best wrestlers in Victory Pro Wrestling. And just like at the ladder match last week when VSK and I retained against EJ and Xander Page, the same is going to happen March 10th in Centereach at the VFW Hall. VSK and Kevin Tibbs, the two best wrestlers in Victory Pro Wrestling, the best tag team in Victory Pro Wrestling, and nothing is going to change that.